Hi, this is Tiffany. It's September 9th, 2024. We're at 2089 West Cholla Vista. It's about 1,300 square feet. There are 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. We are walking up the driveway and heading up the walkway. And you have some great landscaping out here. Once you get into this little covered patio entryway area, we're gonna head on inside through the front door. As you can see, it opens up to that big living room spot. To our left is a doorway. This is going to be the laundry room. There is a shelving unit. You got your washer and dryer. To the left is going to be the garage. We're gonna go ahead and head out here. There's a peek of the garage. We're gonna go back inside, back into that little entryway area. You got a great little light fixture there. And we're gonna go ahead and head down this little archway before showing you the rest of the house. If you go down this little hallway, to the right is a closet door, so you do have some storage there. To the left, there's gonna be 3 doorways. All the way to the left is going to be the guest bathroom. There's that vanity, toilet, tub, and shower. Right next to that is gonna be our first bedroom. There is carpet in here, and you have a window looking off to the side of the house. I'm gonna pan around and show you a view of the closet. We're gonna exit out of this first bedroom. To the left of us is gonna be the second bedroom. This one's very similar. There's also carpet in here. It is also facing the side of the house. And here's a view of the closet in this one. We're gonna go ahead and exit out of this bedroom and turn to the left just to continue straight down the hallway here. This is the master or primary room. As you walk in here to the right, there is a little walk-in closet here. And there's actually 2 closets in this bedroom. So right off the front door is gonna be the second closet. But here's an actual view of the room. There is a nice big fan in here and it is facing the backyard. You got the raised ceilings a bit. Now in this doorway is going to be the bathroom. As you can see, the vanity, you have your toilet off to the left, and then your shower area. We're gonna exit out of that bathroom and continue right back in that hallway. Take a left, so we're just passing that closet. And this big open room is going to be the living room. You kind of have like a living room, dining room space. This window is facing out in the backyard. This one's facing the other side of the house from the bedrooms. If we keep pushing forward and take a little bit of a right here, it's gonna be the kitchen. You have your refrigerator and pantry. Very cute light fixture in here. And it actually has a little nook too, looking over into the entryway. Plenty of cabinet space, and it is facing the front of the house. We're gonna exit out of here and just walk straight through the living room so that I can go ahead and show you the backyard as well. Now, as for the backyard, there is a covered patio area, which as you can see here, you have a cute little plant off to the left. And we'll kind of start over there so I can show you the whole backyard. If you are interested in the property, you can email Blue Fox Properties. If you have any questions that are not on our website, you can also email leasing@BlueFoxProperties.com. Thank you.